On the disc, you get to see every frame of animation before your current frame where you're looking, and every frame of animation after it. Here you have the opportunity to see